I just woke up a few hours ago anyway. I worked all night, so. And I didn't get to sleep until late this morning. So now I'm enjoying my day off. And what better way to start with than with a stout? I've already reviewed this, the Garrison Martello Stout. Just finally showed up in the 500 milliliter bottles at my liquor store. So I'm pretty impressed with that. I would have preferred they still came in six-pack at my liquor store, but I'll take this. Now only if they get fucking Young's Double Chocolate back and St. Ambrose Oatmeal Stout back, then I'd be fucking happy camper. I'd be set every fucking week, but yeah, this is a pretty good alternative. Pretty good price for a 500 milliliter one, 3-something. So anyway, this is a message to all my subscribers. I've noticed I've gotten a lot more lately. In fact, I get a lot of traffic. A lot more traffic than I've ever anticipated doing these YouTube things. And in some ways, it's kind of flattering and amazing because, you know, there's a lot of people who apparently like my videos. Of course, there's also a lot of people who don't like my videos. And maybe I'll get to them in a second, but, just wanted to, first off, say to my subscribers, of course, thanks for subscribing. Cheers. It's nice of you. I just wanted to direct you guys. I don't know, some of you might not be as YouTube savvy as others. And that's no problem. But if you look under my subscriptions, you'll find all the other beer reviewers that I like. At least the ones I remembered to subscribe to anyway. But yeah, go in and check all those other beer reviews. The Beer Expedition with Norm. Joe D. J.J. Davin. Fish Brew 21, fellow Canadian. Of course, Mr. and Mrs. I'm a So Fat. Beer Suckers. Shit, I'm going to start forgetting people and insulting people. Chad's Beer Reviews. And there's Beer Chatterer, Church of Texas Hold'em. He hasn't updated in months, but he's still got a big archive of awesome reviews, and he's the one that got me into doing this, making me think, hey, I can do this shit. I can do this stuff. It looks like fun. Yeah, so check all them people out. Their reviews are generally better than mine, quite frankly. At least they tend to make things interesting and entertaining. I'm sort of a more of a monotone, kind of droning, mumbling motherfucker, and I don't appear on camera all that much, so I suppose that's a good thing with this mug, but a bit too cold, should have kept it in the fridge. Just two new people I've subscribed to recently that I wanted to bring to your attention in case you haven't looked at my subscriptions in a while. If you have looked before, or if it would be the first time looking, check out Funky Monk. He's from the UK, and he does some pretty damn good stuff. I enjoy his reviews anyway. They're pretty interesting. He gets some cool beers there. And Dennis LD, who... He's made comments on my videos quite frequently. I think ever since I started making videos, like almost two-thirds of a year ago or so, maybe even more, last spring anyway. He's only got like 5 or 6 videos he just started, right? But his stuff's already better than mine. He's sort of stolen the best aspects of different beer reviewers and sort of integrated them all into his thing. He's got Fish Brew's rating system, and he's sort of got the appear behind the camera style of that I have, but where he's got strengths as far as just talking about the beers clearly and not rambling on and mumbling like I do. I enjoy his reviews quite a bit. I hope he makes a lot more. Zach Avery, too. Fuck. I forgot Zach Avery. He's like a bona fide professional. He actually has, he's a published author as far as beer goes, so sweet. And yeah, anyway, so check, just in case you haven't looked, check them out. And, you'll probably enjoy their reviews. If you like mine, there's no doubt you'll like their reviews, because they're loads better than mine. Yeah, and so I just want to also say that if you're subscribed to my channel and you make a comment, sometimes I don't reply. Don't take it personally. I'm at the point now where I get upwards of 50 comments or more a week, and I really just don't have the time to reply to them all. Like, if you have like a serious question or comment or something like that, I generally do reply, and it's better if you just personal message me like a question. If you leave it on the comments thing, I might miss it altogether, like under one of my videos. But if you send me a personal message, I will reply. But generally, I just don't have the time. If you leave like a positive comment, I read all the comments, but if you leave a positive comment, sometimes I just won't reply at all, because I just don't have the time. Like, you say, oh, this review is cute, cool, and I suppose I should be courteous enough to say thanks, but I skip it. And but I do appreciate it, believe me, I do appreciate it. It's really nice of you. I'm no big expert or anything as far as beer goes, so we'll get to the negative comments now. I'm getting a lot more negative comments lately. I found them amusing for a while. I was kind of wasting time actually replying to negative comments, or just, you know, shit thick stupid comments from shit thick stupid people who want to, you know, bully other people around on YouTube and pretend they know everything, and trying to make people out to be what they're not on YouTube. Like, oh, you think you're some fucking expert, but you suck. I don't think I'm an expert. This is a hobby for me. It's a learning process. You don't like my videos, that's fine, but don't try to talk down to me, or try to show me how smart you are, because I don't care, really. If you want to be respectful and give me a comment in a respectful manner, like a correction or something like that, that's fine. I'll take that. But just some shit-thick, stupid comment from a shit-thick, stupid brain saying, oh, you're fucking stupid, this is so fucking wrong, you're a moron, blah, 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 blah. Fuck off. I'm not going to reply to you people anymore. I realize I've wasted too much time replying to these people. It was amusing for a while, but I've just gotten on like the tail end of an exchange with some dumbass from Ireland who was going in circular arguments. I don't even think he knew what he was arguing, quite frankly. It all sort of centered down the fact that he's a fucking bigot, and he doesn't consider any beer from Northern Ireland to be an Irish beer, just because Northern Ireland's part of the UK. Like, fuck off. Leave your nationality, your religion, your politics, leave that shit behind, please. It's fucking beer. It's an Irish beer made on the fucking Ireland mainland. You know, the Irish Isle. Who cares if it's in the Republic or in the fucking Northern Ireland, right? It's still an Irish beer, and it says Irish fucking ale, lager on the fucking can. Fucking, it's under my fucking Harp lager review. If you want to see it, I doubt you do, though. Yeah, so I sort of realized it's kind of futile. It was amusing for a while, but it's futile to reply to these people. All they're interested in doing is trying to prove that they're so much smarter than everyone else, or just flame people at a general principle of being a flaming fucking asshole. So I'm not going to really bother with that shit anymore. So if you plan on doing that stuff, don't plan on getting a reply at all. If you have constructive criticism or comments, you probably will get a reply. But I don't enjoy talk down to. I don't talk down to people, so I don't want you talking down to me. Thank you very much. So yeah, that's about all I have to really say. Keep on watching my videos. I hope you enjoy them. To those people who don't enjoy them, I hope you fucking hate them more and more to the point where you hang yourselves.